Hi, my name is Jason. Recently, I've been putting a lot of thought into what I would like to be when I graduate from high school. Do I want to attend college, join the military, or become a professional soccer player? Today, our teacher told us it was Manufacturing Day. We were going on a field trip where we would have a chance to see the different companies that use manufacturing. I haven't really thought about how products are made. I just buy them. Our first stop was at Moseys Production Machinists. Moseys creates precision parts that help service large industries such as aerospace industry, medical pharmaceutical industry, and the automotive industry. I saw how robotics play a huge part in manufacturing and how different machines are operated in order to create these parts. I guess I never thought how much technology is used in the manufacturing industry.
So Moseys Production Machinists has been around for 40 years. Currently we have 33 employees, have grown from a mom and pop shop up to a real thriving manufacturing business. Now, I love to see their faces, I love the questions they ask. To see that light bulb turn on for them, it's really thrilling for me.
After our trip to Moseys, our next stop took us to Purple Platypus, a 3D printing facility that has a staff that brings innovative designs and ideas to life, such as action figures, tools, and even skateboards, all using the latest technologies of 3D printing. It gave me a good perspective that not all manufacturing is done by hand, but that computers can play a huge role. At our final stop during our field trip, we visited Urban Workshop, a fascinating facility that allows manufacturing professionals to come in and work on their different projects. While touring the facility, we got to meet different entrepreneurs who make anything from Bluetooth speakers to iPhone cases. I also learned that Urban Workshop offers classes for ages as young as 8. Today, my thoughts about my future opened up after seeing the numerous manufacturing companies. Manufacturing Day is always the first Friday of October. Next year, I'm going to suggest that my teacher take us on another field trip for Manufacturing Day to see more companies.